Hey guys, coming to you from the mighty Midwest. This is the calm before the storm. We got some drizzle. It's about 40 degrees and we have winter storm warnings in effect. 6 to 12 inches of snow coming our way. And looks like we're going to have temperatures right around 10 degrees with high wind chills. So we'll see what kind of storm we got blowing in and I'll keep you updated as things progress. Over and out. With a winter weather storm warning update from the mighty, mighty Midwest.